Before the video starts, I just want to let you know that I am not like Charlie Trains UK, who during the virus would go around all the country to film trains just for YouTube despite COVID rules. I, however, am using specific techniques such as getting friends to film in their local areas, using old clips from different years, and just doing my local areas. I just hope that that clears up any things which you may be thinking. Here is a quick bit of evidence to show that I am not just lying about the statement before. Once again, I am not doing non-essential travel. Thank you.
wear your face covering on board the train unless exempt. Your face covering should fully cover your mouth and nose.